There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to get a pin or to make their opponent tap will win.
When you think of the Four Horsemen, Double A has to come to mind.
No question. Arn might be the best technical wrestler in the group, and that, folks, is saying something. Michael P.S. Hayes, 6'2", north of 250 pounds. Good luck to have his mouth do the fighting, but he's not going to be so lucky.
He's got him up! What a neck breaker!
He traps his opponent in a vicious armbar.
Come on, JR, say it. Tell me how impressed you are with Arn Anderson.
I think Arn's a great wrestler. It's just his methods I have a problem.
If you'd ever stepped in the ring, you'd know it doesn't matter how you win, only if you win.
And all I'm saying is I'd rather win fairly than. Back control.
Oh, he's got that leg all locked up.
Right across the chest.
Yes, Hayes is taking control now.
Got that right. Man, what a turnaround. An arm wrench.
And there's the axe handle.
And the closed fist lands again. And into the headlock. Beautiful hip toss. Now a headlock.
Like him or love him, Double A's a workhorse. He's a gifted wrestler that can beat you with a wide, wide variety of holds and strikes. Got the upper hand again. This is a heck of a match.
DDT. Arn Anderson just destroyed him with the DDT.
One, there's two, a pin.
I don't
three.
Think this match will be.
Anderson wins.